Valentina Shevchenko versus Lauren Murphy.
Valentina Shevchenko is the current UFC lightweight champion of the world. On her first incredible dominant reign, she's won and defended her title 5 times. She's looking for her 6th title defense against Lucky Lauren Murphy. Valentina is absolutely incredible. It's astonishing. Her striking, her understanding of multiple disciplines is absolutely beyond anything we've ever seen. It's absolutely fascinating. A black belt in judo, as well as a master of sport. Valentina Shevchenko, a 2nd dan black belt, and a master of sport in taekwondo as well. A master of sports in both boxing and kickboxing, and as well as an international master of sports in Muay Thai. In other words, Valentina has learned everything, and it's all culminated into a beautiful display of striking, absolutely dominant. Lauren Murphy's getting the call. She's getting the call, the number 3 ranked flyweight in the world, the former Evicta bantamweight champion of the world, and a woman who won multiple featherweight titles in the Alaska Fighting Championships. Lauren Murphy is dominant because of her strength. She found this sport later on in life. Valentina Shevchenko has been studying all the disciplines of martial arts since a little girl. Lauren Murphy found the sport later on in life, and she's been able to excel because she's incredibly strong. Lauren Murphy came down from a bantamweight, and she's on fire in this flyweight division, smashing her last 5 fights in a row, a 5-fight winning streak. She's getting the opportunity to face the incredible Valentina Shevchenko as a big, heavy underdog. Lauren Murphy's going out there, and she's gonna try to get lucky. She's gonna try to go out there and shock the world. Nobody believes at this point that Valentina can lose, and why should they? Valentina's been absolutely dominant. Lauren Murphy is actually a good matchup for Shevchenko, and it's because of her strength. She's going out there and she's facing somebody tantalizing. Valentina Shevchenko can confuse you. You'll think she's there, she's not. She'll hit you and you're gonna be out. Lauren Murphy's gonna go in there and she's gonna stand in the pocket. She's not afraid to be hit. Lauren Murphy knows that if she wants to win this fight, she has to go out there and do it early. She has great boxing. Murphy excels at cutting off the cage, standing in front of her opponent, chasing them. Is she gonna be able to do that against Valentina? That's the question here. Valentina is an incredible test for anybody, and going in there, standing in the pocket against Valentina could be the end for Lauren Murphy, but that's what she has to do. Lauren has actually excelled, first strikers, and she's taking on the incredible southpaw, Valentina Shevchenko, in this fight, a master in kickboxing. But Lauren Murphy, if she can overpower her opponent, she has a good chance of winning, and that's what we've seen in her last fights. A bigger woman, both women are 5'5". Lauren Murphy's gonna have a small half an inch reach advantage, which is nothing, but Lauren Murphy needs to go out there in this fight, cut the distance early on, use her boxing, and don't let Valentina Shevchenko become Valentina Shevchenko. She needs to get there early, otherwise Valentina's gonna take this fight.